This might be the most fun song to play ever. Yo, monkey.
Is there something I can do for you?
Maybe. This might be the most fun song to play ever. Start the show already. Monkey. Start the show already.
A few seconds away from switching to the redundant sense sequencer. T-minus 27 seconds. We have gone for redundant set sequencer start, T-minus 20 seconds and counting.
Ladies and gentlemen, rock and
roll. T-minus 15, 14, 13, T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. We've gone for main engine start. We have main engine start.
rock and roll.
Now what?
Brother, what a way to run a railroad. Now, as I was saying... All right. Let's get this picture started.
Is that on purpose? Fire. Uh-oh. Fire. There we go. Sometimes it's late. I just get distracted with stuff. I was making a tutorial on how I do this fire effect. I'll try to get that live tomorrow. Because it's a cool effect. More people need to see it. How long does it stay up for, though? Serenity now. You can relate. It's tough. I want to start the stream at 6 o'clock. It never happens. Never ever happens. Okay, let's start with an easy warm up. Maximum effort. It is what it is.
Boom is about to play Just What I Needed by The Cars from the Cars album.
I just picked the wrong song. I will do this one. I like this song.
Standing oh so near, I kinda lose my mind.
I love that ending.
89.49344% accuracy. Nice.
Yeah, all my software is glitchy. Every once in a while, it happens about once a stream, once or twice a stream. The song will just stop in the middle. But such is life. That's such a sweet little lick. Oh, love that. All right. Michael, how's it going? Good to see you. Hear that last little. Next. Billboard. I'm mumbling tonight. The monkey's not understanding me.
Boom is about to play King for a Day, Foot Kellen Quinn, Ramen's Ver, by Pierce the Veil from the Collide with the Sky album. Yay!
I'm not afraid to die.
86.12717% accuracy. Nice.
Nice. Nice. Epic catchphrase.
Boom is about to play Scentless Apprentice by Nirvana from the In Utero album. Yay.
We'll be right back. very unique song. It works. It works for the song, but it's just bizarre what he's doing in there. I love it. Maybe not a great song for the stream.
70.03484% accuracy. Nice.
I like just about anything Nirvana.
Oh, nice. That's awesome. You need to, if you got the Rocksmith remastered or Rocksmith 2014, you need to go to a website called Customs Forge and look up how to get all the custom songs. Because it only comes with like 50 songs, but there's like all the songs, you know? Customs Forge is the name of the website. All the information's there. There should be tutorials and stuff. I'm gonna sneak in one more song while I'm in this tuning. Maximum Effort.
Boom is about to play Crawling by Linkin Park from the Hybrid Theory album. Yay.
Such a good song.
There's something inside me that pulls beneath the surface, consuming, confusing. This lack of self-control I fear is never ending. Controlling, I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in.
Not a sense of confidence.
R. Kelly, how's it going?
Yeah, R.I.P.
It's haunting how I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in.
Got a sense of confidence. I'm convinced that there's just too much pressure to take.
I felt this way before. So insecure.
Hey, Chris, how's it going? Twitch is glitching out for you. You don't know why, but YouTube is more stable. It must be your internet.
95.216736% accuracy.
Twitch might be shadow banning me. Twitch might be shadow banning me. They can't handle the greatness, the epicness, the boomness. Next. Thought I downloaded this song.
Try again. Billboard. Billboard.
Boom is about to play Snuff by Slipknot from the All Hope Is Gone album. Yay.
press your letters to my lips and cherish them in parts of me to savor every kiss. I couldn't face a life without your light. But all of that was ripped apart when you refused to fight. So save your breath, I will not hear. I think I made it very clear. You couldn't hate enough to love. Is that supposed to be enough? I only wish you weren't my friend. Then I could hurt you in the end. I never claimed to be a saint.
Crazy effect. Might be a short stream tonight. It's
69.5706.06% accuracy. Nice.
That's okay. It was all right. I don't want to do anything too fast tonight. I don't feel like standing up and jumping around. And I feel like playing really upbeat songs while I'm sitting down is weird. So I get trapped in this space where I don't want to play anything too slow, but I don't want to play anything too fast. I should just stand up. Not that big of a deal. So I just gotta like move the green screen around and move the chair. It's not that big of a deal, but it's also like a quarter to midnight. If it was earlier, I would stand. I prefer to stand up. I usually stand up, but let's see. Let's play something easy. Oh, don't yawn. No yawning on stream. It's not allowed. Oh, right, all right. Offspring. That's perfect. Let's see. It's perfect. It's not sleepy, but it's not so upbeat that I need to jump up and you know. Like if it was self-esteem, self-esteem I want to stand up for. Gotta stand up for self-esteem. I love self-esteem. That's a fun song. It's all power chords. No solo. It's just all power chords. I forgot it though. Great song though. Anyway. Maximum effort.
Boom is about to play Why Don't You Get a Job by The Offspring from the Americana album. Yay.
That's something everyone can enjoy.
90.40307% accuracy.
90%.
Nice.
On a first-time sight read? Come on now. That ain't bad. Thank you.
Next. Next. We just did that one. Next. Foo. Nice. You painted that? Nice. That's you. Maximum effort. Maximum effort.
Boom is about to play Everlong by Foo Fighters from the Color and the Shape album. Yay!
We'll be right back.
can't remember what I had.
Jables, how's it going?
I think it might be time for another one. These late night streams, what am I thinking? I gotta stream earlier. Great song.
Oh, almost 90%.
.75845% accuracy. Nice.
I'm obsessed with the air fryer. That's my favorite treat, is anything in the air fryer. But I can't have french fries all the time. It's not good for me. There's other things I can make in the air fryer. But I love the air fryer. Like, lately, whatever Mrs. Boom cooks for dinner, I'm like, do you want me to make that in the air fryer instead? And she's like, no, this doesn't get made in the air fryer. I'm like, it's better in the air. Better than the air fryer. Maximum effort. It is. Everything is. It's so good. You know what I've been doing? Okay. This is a good late night treat. If you're not having chocolate, as a late night treat, this is a good late night treat. Because chocolate's the best, but if you're not having chocolate. Take an English muffin, cut it in half, little bit of butter, slice of cheese on each side, open face. English muffin, slice of cheese. Put it in there. Just hit the preheat. Just let it do the preheat thing. 3 minutes, 4 minutes. It melts the cheese. It's so good. So good. All right, I'm going to turn off the request list. I'm getting tired, but we'll finish out what's in here. Turn off requests. Turn off requests. Thank you, Monkey. You know, I don't ever go to Waffle. Is there Waffle House near me? I could deal with some. I could use some Waffle House. They do close, but when they close, you know it's the real deal. People in the South know when the government says, the weatherman say, the newsman says, evacuate hurricane, you're like, really?
Hey, Boom. You should take a break, my guy.
Really? But when the Waffle House closes, it's time to get out. When the Waffle House is closed, it's like, it's seriously, they've tracked this. The Waffle House is closing
are a better hurricane indicator than the National Hurricane Services. Somehow, Waffle House knows. Waffle House knows. Thank you. That's 316 by Van Halen. It's the only thing I know how to do without a pick. It's the only thing I know how to do finger. I'm trying to learn finger doings. Major Waffle House, a Waffle Home. I have to Google right now and see if there's one near me. They just opened a Wawa near me. They say Wawa has good stuff. We just get, like anything else, got to keep doing it. You get better at it. Waffle House. Maps. The closest Waffle House is... not that far away. Kind of far. But not prohibitively far. Where's the Wawa? That's the closest Wawa? I thought there was a closer one. Really? Come on, there's a closer Wawa than that. I'm disappointed. All right. Tears in Heaven, nice. That's a good one. Something doesn't sound right. Ooh. His headphones having an issue. Like, it got all static in, now I'm not hearing anything out of it. Hello? Headphone?
Boom is about to play Have Faith in Me by A Day to Remember from the Homesick album. Yay.
No, they're not Bluetooth. So. Bluetooth isn't low latency enough. They're proprietary.
Yeah.
84.88784% accuracy. Nice.
No Singer, how's it going? Happy Tuesday.
Look at that subtle off-white coloring. Next. The tasteful thickness of it. Oh my god.
Next. Next. You still won. Mine's good. I just wish I started the stream earlier. I'm so tired. Take me home.
Yeah.
Great song. Love me some Beastie Boys. Always, always, always love the Beastie Boys. Command Central.
84.8874% accuracy. Nice.
They do. I appreciate y'all for being here. Wish I could do more, but I am tired. I will be back tomorrow. I'm here most days. If I'm not here any particular day, I'll probably be back the next day. I stream most days, but thank you so much. Have a great night, everyone. Say goodnight, monkey.
Good night, monkey.
Darn, that's the end.